Of greater benefit to the human race than any other scientific discovery, for it virtually eliminates distance. The majority of the ills from which humanity suffers are due to the immense extent of the terrestrial globe and the inability of individuals and nations to come into close contact. Wireless will achieve the closer contact through transmission of intelligence, transport of our bodies and materials, and conveyance of energy. When wireless is perfectly applied, whole Earth will be converted into a huge brain, which in fact it is. All things being particles of a real and rhythmic whole, we shall be able to communicate with one another instantly, irrespective of distance. Not only this, but through television and telephony, we shall see and hear one another as perfectly as though we were face to face, despite intervening distances of thousands of miles, and the instruments through which we shall be able to do this will be amazing. earthquake or the terror of a battle, just as though you were present. When the wireless transmission of power is made commercial,